Everyone, thank you. Thanks for believing in me.
Mira, still reckless as ever.
Stop Spectra before he uses Drago for evil!
If we don't get Drago back soon, Dan's going to blow a gasket! We'd better hurry!
I can't stand the idea that Spectra's got Drago! We gotta get him back!
At the source!
You're right, Mira.
Shun!
Dan, there's a huge Vexos crystal somewhere. Evidently, it's the source of all other crystals. It's protected by an impenetrable energy barrier.
So we can't destroy it?
Not sure, but it seems there's a subway tunnel that the Vexos soldiers are constantly passing through.
You think it might be a backdoor into their base?
It seems likely. We should check it out.
Wait, aren't we forgetting something? What about that barrier?
Well, my sensors are picking up a number of crystals around the large one. There's a good chance they're powering the barrier.
All right, I'm tired of chatting. It's time to kick some Vexos butt.
On a date, but I've been stirred up. Well, actually, it's because the Vexos caught him. But still, I'm mad.
Thank you.
Vexos ain't nothing. You can make better use of this than me. Here. Bunch of youngsters. Think they can tell me what to do? They got another thing coming.
Up ahead, there are only a few Vexos on watch. Maybe I can relax for once. Everywhere but here seems to be crawling with guards, so it's a welcome change.
Thank you.
Link and Volt!
Sorry to rain on your parade!
Spectra's far too busy to spend time on you, losers! It's our job to finish you so that he can take the core's energy.
We'll see about that!
You got that right!
Gate card set!
It's important to choose a hologram that's strong against my opponent's attributes. Each Bakugan has different ability cards. I should try them out and decide which one fits my brawling style.
Oh.
I can use core energy I've collected to upgrade my Bakugan's abilities.
Your landmark. Defeat all opponents and Vexos crystals.
Sorry, brawlers, but this ends now! Execution. A well-timed ability card can turn an entire battle around. Use them when you can. Don't just stand there getting hit. Use a combo breaker.
Ability activate! Invisible Terror!
The Vexos crystals do more than you can imagine. For example...
Ability activate!
Wind spiral! If your opponent guards a lot, use a charged shot. It's unblockable.
Gate card, open!
If your opponent guards a lot, use a charged shot. It's unblockable. Nice one!
But this ends now! Just like we practiced! Don't let down your guard! A well-timed ability card can turn an entire battle around. Use them when you can.
Imagine. For example,
it feels like your opponents just won't let up, use your ability cards. They'll think twice before they attack again.
Are self-absorbed and overconfident.
What? Whatever. We're out of here.
The barrier's still functioning. There must be more crystals that we need to destroy.
I've scanned the area and found the location of the remaining crystals.
We'd better take care of them quickly. Spectra may have reached Abyss already.